Hi friends, today we are going to create a pig using paper craft. We'll see what are the materials needed for this project. First, we need paper plate, chart paper, pencil to draw, scissors, glue gum, and most importantly, the curiosity to learn. Let's see how to create the pig. For that, first we need to take the paper plate. Here I am taking medium sized paper plate. After that, we have to color the paper plate with pink color poster color. Once you're done with that, let it dry for a few minutes. So now it's ready. After that, I'm taking white color paper and drawing a circle. And cut it. This will be our pig's eye. So here I'm using black color paper to draw the pupil of the eyes, our pig's eyes. See, we have to place it like that. Next, this will be the eye highlights inside the eyes. Next, we'll take the pink color chart paper and draw the ears like this and cut it. Our pig's ears are ready. So that will be the nose. Two small circles to place it inside the nose, the holes. And we'll take the black color chart paper and draw the legs of the pigs and cut it down. Do you know, pigs are smart, their intelligence is higher than a dog's and even young human children's. See, our legs, our pig's legs are ready. Now it's time to paste it. First, we'll take the eyes and apply glue and paste it. In their natural state, pigs are very clean animals. They keep their toilets far away from their living or feeding area. It's good to know, right? Highlights also, you can place it in this way. Similar way you have to do with the other eye. They are much more tolerant of colder temperature than he. Pigs have no sweat glands, so they can't sweat. This is why they enjoy being in mud to keep themselves cool. We always wondering, right, why pig always be in mud. So this is the reason why they are enjoy being in the mud. Our eyes are almost ready. Now it's time to place it in the face. Instead of the eyes, you can put two holes in the place of the eyes and you can use this as a mask for kids. Yeah, we're done with the eyes. Next, we'll paste the nose. Pigs have excellent memories. They can remember things for years and can recognize and remember objects also. See, now we are placing the holes in the nose. The black color circle cut out. Next, we'll place the nose in the pig's face. It's done. Now it's time to attach the ears. Yes, we done with the ears. Next, we'll paste the legs. When they are trained piglets, can learn their names at just 2 or 3 weeks old. They can learn and respond when called and learn tricks faster than dogs. Very interesting, right? Yeah. We add little smile to the pig's face and we are pasting the legs to our pig. We almost done. Now it's ready. Thanks for watching.